Lynn Martinez reporting. Photos of a strange sea animal are causing quite a stir on the internet. Look at this. That's Doug Cutler of Manville, New Jersey. He caught a large, thick, eel-like animal while he was fishing. It has a small, jagged teeth that you can see right there. Something out of a science fiction movie. Scientists believe that it's a very large sea lamprey, a species of parasite that lives in certain North Atlantic waters.
What looks like the star of every nightmare you ever had is now apparently the talk of the web. Check out this incredible catch one New Jersey man made in the waters of the Garden State. The bloodied eel-like sea monster sports a pair of thick lips and a full row of sharp teeth. The images, which were first posted on Reddit, caused quite the buzz, garnering 1 million views shortly after they were posted. Here's what we know about the photos. Reddit readers identified the fisherman as Doug Cutler. Published reports say the creature appears to be a very large sea lamprey, a species of parasite that typically lives in the northern Atlantic waters. No need to sound the alarm, lampreys typically suck blood from larger fish and lick stones. I'm Andrew Ramos, Pix 11 News.